My name is Jason Carrigan. I'm the mine tech at Lac des Isles Mines.
So first we're gonna set up the controller. Make sure we got some battery in the drone. There we are, 4 bars. And we're good.
Growing up, I liked to fly model helicopters. Then I started building UAVs, or drones. I was really into science, really into math. I love physics, and I used that as a platform where I was going to decide to go to in college.
So first we'll take a couple GPS points with this RTK unit. It's got to be able to be visible from the sky. So I make an X. And then in the center, I'll put a white dot, and that's where I'll take my GPS point.
We found that by using the drone in addition to the software, that we could have a higher accuracy and a better representation of the survey models that we want to do.
So after I fly the drone, I have all the pictures taken during the survey put onto my computer. Upload those pictures into my photogrammetry software program called Pix4D. That program converts all the pictures into known points. Those known points get a GPS tag assigned to them, and all the photos taken get stitched together.
So once we have this loaded in here, we go to the next step and look at the 3D model. As you can see here, it's got a bit more shape to it. We can start seeing different elevations in our walls for the dam that we're working on. And then we can go one step further and smooth everything out. Accuracy down to 5 centimeters. So now we have a full-scale digital model of all those photos. My advice for any kids that would like my job is to basically stay in school, focus on your studies, and try to find a way to integrate your hobby into your job.